Hey guys, what's up? So today they revealed a couple of Super Mario sets. First we have the Piranha Power Slide. You get two characters and what seems to just be a little Lego Mario roller coaster. And the other one that was revealed was Bowser's Castle, which is a great job representing the character. But I wish there was minifigures. Hope you guys enjoyed that news video. Please like and subscribe where I can reach my monthly goal of 50 subs. Comment, tell me your opinion on these sets. Bye.